Because you're trying to get stubborn, like silicone that's rock hard, turn to granite, get some acetone and brush it on. This is what I'm using. Acetone. Oops. And then I just take a, well, any kind of scraper. I'm just using a putty knife. Silicone is really, really hard. But yeah, acetone softens it up really nice. Just go along the edge and just kind of score it out. I don't want to damage the tub. Oops, what am I doing? Just watch where I'm putting the camera. Like I said, just get some acetone, wipe it down, let it sit for about 20 minutes, and then give it another wipe, and then start scraping it away.